position to get a transition look before that Spiders defense can get set.
And there's a quick trigger right there for Maggie Dugan.
Have to go out and have a hand in her face from three.
Head coach Tammy Reese, one of the things that she wanted to talk about is keeping him off the three-point line. And you see a quick steal and a quick layup for Katie Hill.
Three is constant movement. You got to be aware of where they are on those off-ball cuts.
Nice bucket and a foul for Katie Hill.
WNIT appearance last season. It was like, this is the year for them to win.
Grace Townsend turns the corner, gets the layup to go. Spiders scoring a one-point lead. Townsend passes over to the corner. Hill hits the three-pointer.
Phillips, because she needs just a sliver of a second to get that shot.
Townsend, she's such a good rebounding guard as well, even though she's only 5'6". And she's a great layup machine as well.
Townsend just doing a great job.
Somewhat of a quiet game for Maggie Dugan. She does have 3 points. Leading scorer, but there she goes. Grace Townsend is with national team experience as well. So that one is going for Katie Hill. And pulls it back out. Nice inside work. And Dugan gets it. Spiders looking to answer back. And that one's good by Maggie Dugan. Drive up ahead, Townsend open again. She feels it, and she's getting it to go. This is the nice cut to the basket, and it goes. It's been somewhat of a clean game so far. Hill thought about the three, goes left. Nice shaking move, and she's up to the basket. Great defense for them. They're doing a good job against one of the A-10's best defensive teams, and Grace Townsend just continues to put on.
Richmond, just their shot selection is so good.
Oh. Townsend with the runner. Watch, that is three fouls on Tisha Hyman. One of the players that's needed, and there we go. What the Spiders look like on offense here. See if that timeout would have helped them a little bit. Wide open three, and it splashes down for Katie Hill.
Especially in the fourth quarter, you're down six.
Grace Townsend gets it over to Ryan. She's so fast. Ryan gets it.